Yo, what up guys, it's your boy Rafael Osco here bringing you guys a brand new video. And today, Alexis was watching this Mac and Cheeto video. And he was like, oh, let's go buy some. So, apparently we're going now. I'm gonna drive all the way over there. I won't be able to vlog on the, well, driving, but there, take control of it.
Yeah. Open the door, dude.
There?
No.
Oh my god. There?
So I hadn't borrowed my truck, dude. Like, honestly, like. Where's Alexis?
Alexis, if we get over there and then there's no Mac and Cheetos over there, I shit you not, I'm gonna fucking make you walk all the way home. No. So yeah, hopefully we can see. I'm too black for this, but whatever. Hopefully we can, get some Mac and Cheetos. Hopefully they have it. And yeah, let's start going. All right, Christian's gonna vlog, I think. All right.
I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect up on the street. Under the sun, the bastard son will pop the clock to feed himself and family. By any means, your enemies, my enemies, we wet them up like a canteen. The yellow tank surrounds the fake, don't have a face, so now you lay open the gates. Great, eliminate like a lemonade. Hey, young boy, have a penetrate.
Alright guys, Alexis got us lost. It's not my fault. I told him, tell me where is it. So yeah, I think is it here?
No, you keep on going straight.
Alright, sure.
Yes.
Alright. Alright guys, we're gonna cut it here. We're gonna start over there when we get to the I keep saying Carl's Jr.
Burger King.
The Mac and Cheetos?
Oh no, not anymore, bro.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Okay then. All right. Thanks.
Alright,
well, guys, that was a fail. Apparently, they don't sell them anymore. Jesus Christ, man. All right. Wow. Shout out to Alexis for fucking up.
They had them.
it was just like a temporary thing. Pretty sure. I risked my fucking. The truck here because there's cops right here, and then I was kind of scared. And then, like, recording.
Okay, no more recording.
All right, never mind. Oh, they're stopping someone actually. All right, guys, look at this Tesla, dude. You like your Lexus?
Yeah.
I'll buy my own Tesla soon with my YouTube money. You know. Gotta grind videos.
No, it's leaving.
No, it's leaving. Fuck. 900 miles an hour. Fuck yes, Lightning McQueen over here. Woo!
R.I.P. Tesla.
R.I.P. Alright guys, so here we are in Carl's Jr. So because Burger King didn't have any more, what's it called?
Mac and Cheetos.
We're here at Carl's Jr. who are loyal with their customers, and they still have the jalapeno poppers, which are almost the same thing. They still have cheese and inside, but they have jalapeno, so it's a little bit better, but yeah. Just waiting for them. Alright guys, so we didn't get Mac and Cheetos, but we got some jalapeno poppers, which are, like I said, basically the same thing, but with jalapeno inside. But yeah, it was a mission almost success, but because of the fail of Mac and Cheetos not being produced anymore, shame on you, Burger King.
What are you doing, Alexis?
Making flaming hot jalapeno poppers.
He's making some powder with hot Cheetos.
Sick. Alright, let's see. There? Alright guys, we're gonna see Alexis do the first jalapeno popper with hot Cheetos. Let's do this. Alright? So, I still don't think you have to do it like that. Apparently you wet it. And you put it on hot Cheeto dust. Oh, that's so nice. Shake it. First ever jalapeno poppers with hot Cheetos. Let me get a close up. Looks nice. Alright. Tell me if it's good.
Mm.
Pretty good? Yeah?
It's better than the original one.
Than the mac and Cheetos? Yeah, this, guys, this were the first jalapeno poppers with hot Cheetos.
Very good.
Very good? Alright. Alright, there you guys.